It's not just a normal wind ensemble concert where you sit in chairs and you clap and all that. Basically about like transforming the way we feel about the music and conveying it through the way we play.